So there's peaches, right. There's Riesling grapes, and there's wine barrels.
On, oh, now I see it, on, that makes more sense. On red vineyard, peaches and Riesling grapes. Bottle 82 out of 500 from 2019. Cheers, thanks a lot.
There you go.
That's for you.
Thank you.
Well, I think it's easy to tell there's fruit in here. See, nice. Again, very subtle somehow. I mean, I, again, strongly believe in simplicity. I also think if you actually make a beer which is blended out of components and fruits, you should still be able to tell that it is a beer. Because if it's only about fruit juice, I don't really get the system. Like, why should you then drink it fruit juice instead? It's healthier and less laborious, and it's a waste of fruit as well if you just go overboard in terms of fruit.
So basically lactose-based, like milkshake stuff, you see rather critical, I guess, in terms of that? Or it's a technique that you can use, but you choose not to use?
No, I don't, because I see the sensory, impression that you can give to the customer, which is for sure great. I mean, why not do it? That's what I also like about, other breweries. They follow different paths, right? If you say, well, you want to make a beer which is close to a milkshake, please go for it. I think I shouldn't actually be, again, not be too judgmental about it, because, again, we also do projects where we say we try to copy a wine with a beer. So, again, we go in a similar kind of directive. It's just more about like how you actually produce the product in terms of sustainability. If you just blow in, I don't know, tons of fruits, and it's just about the fruits, and if you really look at the efficiency of how much character you can actually capture, I think it's then also a question about food waste, right? Why should you actually put less? Because mostly less is more. Again, simplicity. And I think that's what I like about a beer. If it's really subtly balanced, again, the mercury says of ours is not about a whamming sensation in your mouth or nose. It's about the simplicity, the complexity, and the easy, simple things, which I, again, think is way, way harder to do. Because there's nothing you can hide. Because with fruits, it's again like with just throw in more hops, because obviously, or apparently, more hops is better. Again, but you can also mask a lot of aroma complexity if you just blow in, I don't know, tons of hops into a batch, because you can. So your accountant tells you, well, you can do it. Why? I mean, I don't really see the benefits of this.